Thank you. Didn't mean for that to play. Thought I could make it back. I went pee-pee. Thought I could make it back before that song started playing. It's good, though. It's a good waltz, if I do say so myself. Let's play some Yakuza, dude. Let's play some freaking Yakuza, dude. Because I'm loving it. I'm actually loving my time with Yakuza 0, I must say. Hold on, I forgot I have to close some stuff. God, I'm so tired lately. Alright, so where do we leave off? I do not even recall. I suppose I'll get my answer in due time. How are you guys tonight? This Saturday night? Alone on a Saturday night? Gecko. Same, bro! Fucking same! I also am alone on a Saturday night. You're right, I'm not.
Nah, dude, I'm with the boys!
No, I'm with the science team. Oh, I'm hurt. Why am I hurt? Who hurt me? Damn, I can't even fucking run? Is this because I don't have full health, or is this like a story thing I don't remember? I'm gonna find out real quick. Oh, I'm fine. I'm perfect.
Yeah, come here.
Oh yeah, because everyone's fucking stabbing me with knives now. Oh boy. Holy shit! Why is everyone so fucking good all of a sudden? Through me! Did the mobs, like, get super hard or something last time? I don't remember. Didn't even let me pick up a single bike. Or am I just playing incredibly poorly? Finally, I get to use my items. Oh, I think that's my fucking Dojima family. There's big boys around now. Huge boys. What the hell? Yeah, they're actually fucking me up.
Oh,
I see the guy with the knife over there too. Oh, I like whenever they grab me, I can just fucking kick if I want. Wow, these guys just... These guys are actually really annoying. And they track you. My fucking god. Well, time to use what I got, baby. No, I've been doing the style missions. I just don't know if I can... Like, the last time I've been there, I hadn't seen anything yet, like, anything new that I could do. I better have some tissues on me. Oh no. Oh, he's gonna take something that's actually good from me. Here, man. Take this steam bun. It's on the house. I don't know. Hopefully our friendship increases after this brief interaction. Yeah. Japanese police are really cute until you get into, like, an interrogation cell. When you're locked in a room with a bunch of people with one shithole in the middle. Didn't expect to have such a touching moment here in the middle of my escape. This reminds me of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Fuck off, I don't care. That guy sucks. Chin up, crew cut. Yeah.
charge up, I want to land the charge up punch like so much, but it just, it never comes in handy whatsoever.
I'm not simping, dude. I came down here for a meal, I swear. I didn't want to even get any pussy. I swear, dude, I didn't even come here for pussy.
And I better get it. And I better get that pussy.
That's right.
Oh, it's another mama. Yes. I will take... Nolifroig? Yamazaki. Ah, nice single malt. If only. Yeah, I'll drink shitty vodka to that. Why not? You say they don't have Midori? You mean the mixer? The liqueur? You should be ashamed of yourself if that's what you're talking about. No, I was gonna go sober. I probably should have because I'm not feeling very well. But I'm feeling better now. I wasn't feeling well all day. And then, I got paid by YouTube and my drunken inhibitions said, hey, dude. Bro, what if you bought more vodka? You idiot. You pathetic piece of carbon. You disgusting human being. What if you had more vodka? Think about it. Oh God, leave me alone. See ya. Not today, big man. Yeah, I think I have a ton of CP to spend, actually. On Epstein Island. Aww. I forgot that I had to come here because I'm homeless. Yeah, I got a dream. Make my dreams come true.
それたか。この間酒を奢ってくれたろ。それであんたに立花不動産の人間が出入りする場所を教えてやった。Hell yeah, I did that。確か第三公園だ。そうそう。思い出してくれたか。You're in District Zone 3。Designated Hobo Zone 3。あんたらと同じだ。なんだ。それじゃ
It's actually a big homeless problem in Japan. Not like San Francisco or New York, but relatively, I suppose. Actually, in relation to San Francisco or New York.
No,
not a big problem. Never forget, my dad went to New York and was just like, I've never been there. My dad was like, it was disgusting. It was one of the worst places I ever visited in my entire life. What a mistake. My dad said the entirety of New York City smelled like a toilet. I just want to go back to Minnesota. Oh, wait, not anymore. How unfortunate. Actually, I'll call it a day. I got so many people recently who have... I have never been called a white supremacist more in my life than in, like, the past fucking week. Or whenever I tweeted out the one thing where I was like, oh, you gotta have the silver lining with Minneapolis on fire, which is where I was born. I was like, maybe it'll burn Wisconsin, too, because I hate the Green Bay Packers. That's about it. Also, Wisconsin's kind of a shit state, but that's okay. Humble Midwest state. I've had so many people, not, like, they don't, like, very few people reply publicly and are like, what is wrong with you? Why aren't you speaking up about Black Lives Matter or this or that and stuff like that? But the people who DM me all the time, like, the weirdest essay-length responses, like, look, man, I told you the other day, but there was one guy who, like, starts out this essay. He has BLM in his name, of course, on Twitter. Which, if that's your thing and you want to talk about that, that's fine. I mean, I'm not gonna, like, shit on that or anything, whatever. That's your prerogative. Fucking guy, he starts out this essay with, look, I know most of your fans are white supremacists, but... And I'm like, what? Do you people know what that word means? That phrase? Don't just call someone a white supremacist because they don't talk about Black Lives Matter like it's a fucking genesis of some new beginning. I don't give a fuck about white people. I don't give a fuck about anyone. Except me and you, baby. You and me. Hey, yeah. Ma. This guy made me sleep on the floor. There's a fucking love seat over there. I see it in the corner. Yeah, it's just so ridiculous how everyone now is like, you're either with us or against us. Oh, he's got the drive jacket. You're either with me or you're against me. You're on my side or you're on the other side. No, I just don't feel strongly enough to fucking talk about either, so I really don't care. So I think this is a problem too, based on what I've seen in Tokyo Godfathers. Do delinquents in Japan just run around beating the shit out of homeless people? Just have fun to get their kicks? I think I read that somewhere in like an article or something. Yeah, that's me. These are my people now. Hobo Lives Matter.
これ大怪我だよな。一車両。一車両。どうしようもねえガキどもだな。そうです。僕らガキの未成年です。人殺しても罪になりません。
Oh my god. I want to kill this guy so bad.
<笑>世の中そんなに甘かんねえぞ。息がいいね。俺らとやる気かよ。おい、こいつ俺のこと投げたんだ。ボンバッシュ。びっくりせ。ダメ。そろそろ本気でやっちゃう。<笑>
Didn't realize the guy's name was Bum Masher.
Homeless Hunter and Bum Masher. Had to get my hands back a little bit. Is there anything to grab around here? No? Oh, I see it. Come here, motherfucker. Oh, it's the same thing as it's the same animation with Majima. I was kind of hoping it'd be a different one. I was kind of hoping for a different animation, but I guess channeling my inner Majima, why not? Talk, shake, and hit, bro. Out of my hobo park, young blood.
それで謝ってるつもりか。それ謝る相手を間違っている。なあ、これ君だろ。
Give it to him and be nice. Don't become just another statistic, homeless man. Bonk. Jeez, we have no idea what
happened. Yakuza.
Yakuza Zero です。確か町で堂島組の連中が探してるやつが、そんな名前だったな。安心してくれ。ここにはもう、あんたを売るような人間はいない。 I was told earlier that you're forced to kill a dog in The Last of Us 2. And then when you play as the big buff girl, Abby, it's like a flashback or whatever, and they show the dog, and they make you pet it, and they're like, oh, look how nice the dog was. Why did you kill that dog? Okay. I mean, you made me do it. Not me. I'm not going to play that game. I was going to, and then, like, I was kind of interested, and, like, now just I have no interest whatsoever. And the more I hear about it, even, like, my friends who are playing it just say the same thing, like, it's just so fucking bad. And, I'll tell you this much, too. Every time that I tune in, whenever I'm watching, like, someone stream it or something, every time I tune in or, like, see a clip, it's Ellie going, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck me. Ah, fuck. Oh, I'm fucking, fuck. Like, yeah, Ellie said fuck, like, 5 times in the first one. But, like, it just feels like dirty. It's like gross. More than the world is like making you like try and feel gross or anything. It's just like, that's just writing 101. Your character is not edgy or mature or raunchy in any way if they're just saying, ah, fuck, because they get out of bed and they hear someone knocking on their door, washing their hands. Ah, fuck. Just shit. You know what? It's shit fuck. There, I've met my fuck quota for the night. Not gonna say the F word again. If I say it, then you can tax me. Where's the porn? Where's sniffing it? Bruh, I know there's gotta be some porn in this hobo town, bruh.
Ah, heck. I hope I get hecked tonight.
No. Wait, is that the dice game? That's in Kaiki? I will play one CeeLo. Big spender! Okay, well that's too much.
Nobody, baby, but you and me.
Is this the game from Kaiki or not?
No.
Trunk Miyama. Choleric Joe, ESP Kuroboro.
Ikuze.
Oh, I think it is. Yeah! Yeah, this is the game from Kaiki, whenever they're down in prison. It's like my favorite moment of the entire show. Am I saying it wrong? Do I not remember? Am I fucking up the show name? Kaiji? Is that what it is? I fuck up Akagi and Kaiji.
Kuyashii!
Yeah, it's fucking sweet. Alright, I have to remember how to do this. I didn't know this was in the fucking game! I love this game. I said the F word. I'm sorry. Yeah, we're gonna be rich. That's a 1-2-3. It's not a bad thing, right? I don't remember how to play. I'm high roller, what can I say?
Whee! Yombai.
So, the dealer, that means that the dealer gets 4 points? Yeah, it's my turn now? Alright. Fuck it, I'll go crazy. Actually, that's probably not a good idea. Just do a normal throw. So I got 3 points. Correct? Alright, I'm remembering how to play this. This part in Kaiji got me so fucking hyped when he has to, like, fight the guy in, like, the underground prison and shit.
Sorry. Sorry.
So we got two? Some D&D shit. So at least I know I'm not gonna lose, I think. So long as I'm not the lowest one. And that guy got, like, the best thing possible. Yeah, okay. Check him. Oh, I actually lost stuff. Oh, and that goes to the dealer. So the dealer got some, I guess? Oh, because he was the second highest. Got a 4. Can I just stay with that?
Yonda.
Yonda.
Sorry.
Oh, fuck off.
Lock. Arara. Yatta one.
Wait, ora.
Hey, man, this is bullshit. I suck. Did he do a triple throw or something?
Sweet Rambay.
I thought I got to roll twice. I'm losing my money. Oh, you have 3 chances to handle unless you go for a 3x payout. Okay.
Sorry.
You're nothing, Sorry. Kuwabara. You cheating dog. Fucking. Looks like I'm losing all my points. Yeah. How come I can't bet any more than that? So on. Look, guys, I like this game, alright? I played it in real life, it's fun. I don't know about this rigged shit. Oh, I can just skip.
Dikimi sugi da ze.
Tossa.
It's fucking Choleric Joe, dude.
Yes, I'll take it.
Roku da.
A big old Roku.
Give it to me. That amulet. Give it to me.
Sorry.
I didn't know all evens was a fucking thing. Oh, it just counts as a four.
Solid.
One.
Ichi da wa.
Yes.
For some reason, I was thinking it was like poker where I could stay or like go again. But I guess if you just get something, you just get it. Two? So he has to stick with the two, I guess? Which means I win? Did I roll yet? I don't remember. No, it's my turn. Check my triple roll, baby! Ah, fuck. Oh, wait! Oh, that's good! Yeah, I guess. That's a lucky roll. I tell you what, boy. Oh, settle up, boy. Oh, we in for the long run, though. I'll take my earnings and leave. Nah, see ya, bro. Give me my money. Do I get money? We were playing with points. That wasn't that bad. That was okay. I actually, like, if you've never played this in real life, it's really fun with friends. Watch Kaiji. Sawa, Sawa. It's not a recommendation, that's a demand. Watch Kaiji, now. I don't know what Koi Koi is. Sorry. I do love me some CeeLo. Oda!
Oda. Anta ga mukai no ningen ka?
Ma ne. Yuube wa yukkuri nerareta ka? Samukatta ro.
Iya, ii yado ga mitsukatta nde na. Sore yori Tachibana wa?
社長は今あるところでお前を待っている。あるところ?どこだ?実はお前もよく知ってる場所だけど、ま、行ってみてのお楽しみ。Just
in case you think I'm joking, I really do enjoy Kaiji. And the Kagi. I need a minute. I need to play more CeeLo.
よし。それじゃあ早速出発だ。
Season 2 is when he's put in, like, the underground work camp, right? That whole prison sequence is, like, so fucking great. Where people are just trying to make, like, a little bit of cash to have a cigarette, or to have, like, a nice piece of meat or something like that. Made me feel it. I loved it a lot.
それで、今から行くのは新しい隠れ家ってことか?
Yeah. そういうわけじゃない。道島組がカムロ町中に目を光らせている限り、
slaves. They're indentured servants.
あんたはどこに隠れたっていずれは見つかっちまう。だから社長は
道島。Yeah, there's the one guy who like buys like three beers or something and downs them to get drunk. He's like, oh, I fucking love it.
今社長がいるのはお前もよく知ってる場所だ。俺たちもそこに向かってる。
だからどこなんだ。
Please, sir. May I have some more? May I have some more, sir?
I got drunk fucking quick tonight. Oh, because I didn't eat yesterday, that's why. Be right back. I need to refill my drink.
Need to refill my... Oh, no. Not my drink. I need to refill my water. Gotta be safe, boys. If you're gonna drink... if you're gonna drink a lot of alcohol... You gotta drink a lot of water.
What a beautiful little moment we just had. I wrote a Should You Watch Darker Than Black like 5 years ago. No!
No, you stop! No! You're too big. Stop. Opine. You gotta go. You're too fat. You can't just jump up on me. You gotta go. Go on.
まさか。やっとわかったか。
He slid around the corner and slipped. Tried to run away. 何度までどうだ。
社長は今、登場会のトップにあんたのこと掛け合ってる。道島組の動きを押さえつけるには、そのさらに上の極道になしつけるしかないってさ。
待て。登場会は立花不動産を潰そうとしてるんじゃなかったのか。立花もあんたも俺も全員殺されるぞ。何考えてんだ。
社長もそのくらい分かってるよ。
It's been a long time since we saw a cutscene like this. One of these weird like still shot ones. Sorry, gotta move my window here. Kinda like these?I can't say I much care for them.
先に降りてくれ。社長のいる場所に案内されるはずだ。
いくらなんでも無茶だ。
社長は賞賛があってここにいるわけだが、危ねえ橋渡ってんのも承知の上だ。 ビジネスにはリスクがつきものでね。けど、
Deal Bears。
あんたのうちの社員なら、
What the fuck?
社長を信じろ。
今度から何かするときは、もっと早く教えろ。
しっかり頼むぜ、キリュウ君。
I don't know who I can trust anymore. Time for Enter the Dragon, where I just fight my way to the top. Once again. Oh jeez, I see the stairs. I'm hoping that's actually what's gonna happen. Wouldn't make any sense, though.
You can trust me, Gutsface. I trust anyone who says anything and punctuates with a Gutsface.
Unconditionally. Berserk paraphernalia? Well, yes, I trust you unconditionally.
Kiryu-san.
Gozonji
de shou ga.東条会二代目代行新原さんです。東日本における極道社会の最高権力者。
お前が桐生か。なるほど。その目つき、
I know this CV.
風間の若い頃を思い出すな。
God, I love this guy. Why can I not can be able to remember his name at all?
適当に育っていいぞ。
いえ、俺はここで。
まあいい。そんじゃ始めるか。
先ほどもお話ししましたが、私の望みはうちと東条会さんのカムロ町での共存です。
うちは
This guy fucks.
あの町にどんな人間が来ても受け入れる。それを許しているからこそカムロ町は発展してきた。
This is where I obtained the guns of the Patriots.
東条会の大門も恐れん連中だけは別だ。あんたたちの商売はそのルールからはみ出している。
私は東条会の恐ろしさを分かっているつもりです。今日伺ったのはそれを形にしてお見せしたかったからです。
何か手土産があるということか。
いや、ね、
その上で一つ二代目代行にお願いしたいことがあります。
言ってみろ。
堂島組に桐生さんから手を引くよう東条会本家から働きかけてください。新原さんがご存知かどうか、堂島組は桐生さんを消そうとしてます。
Sorry, I've just been conditioned to say CV.
堂島もバカじゃない。そいつにも消されるだけの理由があるんだろう。
堂島組が桐生さんを狙っているのは私を捕まえるためです。私は
With my enormous forehead, I can only do so much, master.
Please. 必要な情報を持っています。
You must understand. Please.
殻の一つもか。なるほど。堂島はあの土地をよその人間に取られるわけにはいかねえだろうからな。だけど当然その上がりは本家にも入る。俺にあんたを助けてやる理由はない。
For as much as I know that we have been enjoying these Yakuza streams, if you're coming here new and you're seeing this and going, ah, damn, why do people show up for this?There are some boring parts, but they are very interesting. But this, to me, has been like one of the best games I've streamed personally. Like, at least for me, like to make me happy in like a very long time. I fucking adore this game.
そして登場会の後目に今一番近い人間です。そう遠くない将来。堂島総平が登場会の3代目になる可能性は高い。
それがどうした。
このまま堂島組が殻の一つを手にすればさらに莫大な金と力を得ます。登場会に絶対的な独裁者が現れることになるでしょう。 そうなった人間は目上の者にも敬意を払わなくなるものです。つまりあなたは会長代行まで上り詰めながら、その老後は
劇的に talking with some of my friends today about what would happen if there were like a socioeconomic and like physical collapse around the entire world to reset us into tribal mode.And we came to the conclusion that I'd go off into the forest and just die trying to eat berries. Just die of dysentery, sipping from a stream. Nuclear fallout. But we also came to the conclusion I'd be good in a group.I'd be the wise old sage and the babysitter with leadership qualities. And if you gave me a stick, I could beat the shit out of somebody if I tried hard enough. that's what I could contribute to the tribe. As you can see, we have very in-depth conversations. We engage in a very important discourse.
お持ちした手土産が届いたようです。
入れてやれ。
Real cutscene. Nope. Yes.
オーダー
Sorry, I keep clearing my throat. Not feeling healthy today. Damn, that's a lot of Monopoly money.
5億あります。これをキリュウさんの命の代金としてお納めください。
5億。
これは前金です。道島組の動きが止まりましたら、さらに5億。加えて今後、神室町での打ちの上がりの3割を、東条会本家に納めさせていただきます。
たかが極道崩れの男の命に10億とはな。どこまでの価値があるのか？
その程度の金なら、いくらでも作れますが。本当の友人を作るとなると、そうはいきません。差し迫った事情を言えば、私が殻の一粒を手に入れるにはどうしても桐生さんの力が必要です。
随分高く買われているな。
どうでしょう、新原さん。あなたには今私たちの首を堂島組に引き渡すという選択肢もありますが、おそらくそのことで堂島から大した見返りはないでしょう。将来的にもね。
で
も、もしここで新原さんにお力添えいただければ、この先も堂島さんを本家に忠実な一幹部に留めておくことができるかもしれません。私の個人的な印象では、堂島さんはそのあたりが分相応に思います。
なるほど。あんたは確かに。
No, I've not played the game. Well, I mean, I played the game before, but I've never got this far before.
金の使い方もよくわかっている。あの堂島が手こずるわけだな。
This guy's fucking awesome.
なあ、堂島に伝えろ。桐生一馬は今から東条会本家の預
かり。 I'm not a freaking piece of meat!
手出しは無用だとな。
I guess officially I'm a piece of meat. Not sure how I feel about this.
貴重なお時間をありがとうございました。二代目代行。
Oh, that soundtrack. Alright, let's go back to Majima, where I'm not a piece of meat.
Kazama ga omae kurai no toshi no koro, aitsu ga donna gokudou datta ka shitte iru ka?
Ie, kuwashiku wa.
Hitokoto de iya, ikki tousen da.
Fuck yeah.
Ude toi dokyu toi, ore kara mitemo, hore bore suru youna otokogi o motsu.
The legend.
Moshi ano koro ni modotte yatsu o 10 oku de kaeru nara ore wa mayowazu harau. Omae ga hontou ni 10 oku no kachi ga aru no ka?
You'll find out. You'll find out, my man. I'm a fucking boy toy now. I'm a freaking onaho. I'm a piece of meat. I'm a fucking strip steak. Hell yeah. I was wondering when I get to beat the shit out of someone.
Kono mama otonashiku ikasete moraeru wake ja nasa soda.
交渉がまとまった後にこう出られるとは予想外でした。これだからヤクザは面白い。裏切られただけじゃないですか。違うな。じゃあなんで？ビジネスの話はまとまって。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れってことなんでしょう。けじめは取れ
ここは東条会の本丸だぞ。
無茶でも何でも、これが極道の流儀なんでな。
I mean, it's really not in real life, but I guess we've got this far, so maybe. I'll buy the narrative.
Hell
yeah, let's fight together, you and I.
Yo!
Ah, God, there's big guys. I hate the fucking big guys.
Cut the clay!
Objective, survive.
Cut the clay.
Oh yeah, I got a fucking master ball. Go the fuck to sleep, little boy. You want some more, don't you? Hey, you guys speak chair? 'Cause it speaks you! I fucking love this game. Oh, there's so many angry ones. Oh, Jesus. Take a fucking seat! and I hope you love it! Oh, it's actually End of the Dragon shit? Oh, some, hell yeah. I didn't think it was gonna be like this. Clay. Yeah, I'll take a sip.
キリュウさん、ご無事でしたか。ああ、そっちも大丈夫そうだ。ええ。織田さんがついてますから。やっぱり。すんなり正面から返しては来れそうにな。何を言ってるんです。初めからリスクを承知で飛び込んできたはずですよ。それは分かってますけど。これくらいの修羅場なら、今までに何度も経験してきたじゃん。
That beast mode's actually really good for like crowd control.
それにキリュウさんもいるんです。決して勝てない戦いではありません。
It's all just a test. Yes. I'm feeling pretty pumped because I just got done watching a few episodes of Baki after or just before this, and I saw the one where Baki fucks for an entire episode, and at the end of the episode, there's like 40 tissue boxes around him that are all spent and crumpled up. Semen-soaked tissues. And during the fuck scene, he's like, he goes, yeah, having sex is just like fighting. While he's sucking on his girlfriend's armpit. Fucking base. It's me in real life. Oh, yeah! Oh, don't do it. It's fucked up. Oh, that's Tachibana. Oh, wait. Oh, we should be doing, like, cool moves together. Damn it. Grab him again. Grab him. Oh, this is fucked up. Holy shit! Yeah, good job, dudes! On to the next, shall we? Yeah! Sleep tight. I want to see what the katana heat does, man! I guess we'll just kill him. Look out, that guy's got a fucking chair. Oh! Hey! You son of a bitch! I'll take that. I don't know what the gun heat move is. I want to find out, though. Blah, blah. Blah. There we go. Having so much fun. Oh, some heat only activates when I'm doing lock-on? Did not know. Koi. Oh, obviously we're still going. I'm just gonna keep power walking at these people. Yeah, what's up? I said what's up! What's up, motherfuckers! Yeah.
Let's take that guy out.
The best heat of all time. And got fucking vodka up my nose. Help! I can't see! Not today, baby. Oh my god, my eyes. I got really excited and I snorted. I went, it's Bendy. Belong in this world. Fucks you up. That's what I get for trying to go one on one. I got vodka in my lungs. It's okay. Makes it worth it.
なんとか生き延びたのか。 ここに長居は無用です。行きましょう。Book
it.
Yeah, you like what you see?
キリュウカズマか。あの風間が目をかけただけのことは。God, this CV is so good.
That's the plan. That's me, Monster Man.
Kiryu の件だがな、本家がちゃちゃ入れてきやがった。堂島組や桐生一馬に。
Wow, that's the actual boss.
そいつは立花不動産の手配りです、親父。 連中もうちに追い詰められちゃ本家に泣き込むくらいしかありませんから全部予想できた動きです。クゼと阿波のにはできなかった。俺にはさらに細すぎ。橘がキリュウをどう動かすかもわからない。Businessman,
he's a final boss.
なるほど。もうクゼと阿波のに遠慮する気はねえってことか、渋沢。
殻の一つぼは俺のこの手で差し出しますよ、親父。Nice. Is this where I get to finally go fishing? I have all this bait with Kiryu and I can't use it. Kuze's the final boss you see at the end of the road. The light at the end of the tunnel. We all have to fight Kuze to get to heaven. That was a great escape sequence. That was so fucking fun. I don't think anything can top that salt shaker though, when I was having to run away that one time. I picked it up off the ground and went, is that a salt shaker? Did a heat move it when it pours it in his eyes? I was like, oh shit, that's a fucking... I don't remember what that the clip... There's a clip, but it's me just going, ah! Screaming over the salt shaker. I don't like that I'm kind of a boy toy. Aside from that, I love everything. Majima and Kiryu together.
Shibusawa?
I understand why the empty lot is like the big draw point, but at the same time, I really can't understand why they're going through all this trouble for that empty lot. Well, I mean, I know why they want it.
ですから何かあっても労災は出ませんよ。
もう俺のために10億出してもらってる。これ以上あんたに金出させる気はねえさ。
そうですか。でしたら結構です。
Actually, yeah, I did. It's funny you bring that up. Yeah, I did see that thing where they were like, it's an older one where like the actual Yakuza were like playing the game. They're like, oh, I guess, yeah, this would happen this way. Although, well, they wouldn't do it this way. It was great. That's a really good article, actually.
Kiryu-san.
Oh, they said Kiryu looked dumb? No.
アジア街に戻ります。話は通しておきますから。準備ができたら、陳さんの店に来てもらえますか。私と小田さんはそこで桐生さんを待ちます。
If he's a boss, yeah. I remember them saying stuff like that. Yeah, like if he's a boss, he should have a nicer suit.
約束通り手回してくれたと見える。
桐生 gets tattoos, right?
油断すんなよ、桐生くん。
Yeah, 桐生 gets like the dragon tattoo eventually.
後でな。
Isn't he known later as the Dragon of Dojima? See, I know a little bit. So, Tenbori. Alright, I mean, I guess they're pretty much telling me, like, don't leave yet. Alright, I'm gonna save and then quit here, I think. Unless, oh wait, there might be one last thing that I have to do. There might be one last thing that must be done. Yeah, what's up?Fucking goons! Sleep tight. Have I eaten here? I'm trying to get to like all the new places. I'm trying to eat everything.
いらっしゃいませ。
I think I've eaten like everything that I can get here. Meow.Gorp, Gorp, thank you.
Goodbye, monkey.
I'm a monkey. Return to monkey. Monkey mode. Become monkey. Hey, you fucking idiot. Become monkey.Yes, I'll take a little bit of oolong. I've never had oolong tea. Like, recently I've been drinking a lot of black tea, green tea, I got some chamomile tea with lavender, which sounds like the most Karen mom tea of all time, but... it's like my least favorite. My Greek friend told me to put honey in my chamomile and lavender, and I don't like it. I don't think I like chamomile at all. Like, it just does not taste very good to me. Avocado and yuzu pepper? That sounds fucking amazing. Teriyaki and egg, Welsh onion, takoyaki. Let's get the Welsh onion as well. Yeah, I've never had oolong. Oolong is, what is that, Chinese tea, I think?I'm probably saying it wrong. I've had matcha. I like matcha. I'm here not to die, but to kill. Try Black Scottish? I might. I mean, I'll reiterate once again that I tried, what was it? Oh yeah, I did, I did like a couple English black teas, and then I had like an Irish black tea. And as a mutt Irishman, as an American mutt Irishman, the English tea was much better. I liked it a lot more. Oh my god, I have so much fucking money. Hey, you wanna go see some girls get the shit beat out of them after this?
I had the old Irish breaky.
I wasn't feeling it, man. I liked the English. Like, it wasn't terrible. I didn't hate it. Like, if I were to pick, like, a English or Irish breakfast, like, tea bag, I'd pick the English, based on my experience. Well, I mean, fuck the English, I'm not gonna lie there. Y'all know I only play with the Venom Lord. Let this IRA motherfucker into my bar. Hey, you laugh at everything that I do. Watch me hit this pin. Watch me hit this pin to the left. Check it out. Oh! Wait, you're gonna use the Venom Lord too? Alright, lady, I see what's going on. Gross. Well, you did your best. Maybe the ocean sky is more your ball. Oh, she's about to fuck me up. Oh, yeah, she's got a strike right here. I guarantee it. Strike. Called it. I see what the game is doing. I mean, it's a spare because she got the gutter. Oh, she was. Oh, the game is matching my fucking spares. That's what's happening. Pathetic. Pathetic. Hmm. I'm in charge. I'm in charge of my own destiny. Is Titanfall 2 really that fucking big? 62 gigs? My friends want to play it. I want to play it. Oh, she's gonna get a goddamn strike. Nope, she ain't. She's gonna get a spare, though, I guarantee it. All that, well, I would assume that all the EA games are probably pretty big, because they just don't fucking care. Yeah, that's a spare. She got it. This game's cheating me. This game is cheating. God, spin!
Oh, I should have done fucking four.
Oh shit.
Let me show you how it's done. That's a spare for the ages. That's a spare for the ages!
All I can do is spares tonight, what the fuck? I haven't got a single strike! Oh, I get to go- oh, it's a three game. Alright, well, here it is. My strike. Give it to me. Fuck. Yeesh. What that smell like? Smell like the gutter, girl. Get back to the gutter, girl. He was a gutter girl. Get back to the goddamn gutter. What your bitch ass do? Oh, she's about to fucking kill me. Cheat. Cheat. Ew, Opie, stop. Opie, quit licking your pussy, bro. It's gonna be an actual fucking strike. Not enough power, babe. They really tie me up? This game is so pre-programmed. Yeah, thanks for the tie-up. I'm so stupid. Well, at least I got that friendship. Oh, yes, tell me more. Oh, yeah. She's my friend. That's why I play video games, so I can have friends. Damn, that was crazy. Time to make some real fucking money. It's time to make some real fucking money. Yeah, what's up? Hey man, you mind if I, damn, that's a big... That's a big nice guy, dude. That's a big nice fucking guy. Be right back. I gotta get a new drink. Donari to to to. Donari to to to. Donari no to to ro.
beautiful. It's fucking beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Let me in.
Come on in. Thank you.
Donari no Totoro, Totoro. Donari Totoro.
Where's Jennifer? Fucking Jennifer. Guys, we have to do... We gotta play Jennifer, right? Or should we go someone different? Momoko? Yeah, but Jennifer's too fucking strong. Holy shit. I'm high rolling tonight. Oh, fuck. My wife! You mean nothing to me. You're garbage. Holy shit! Hey, man. What? This game's fucking bullshit. Oh, God. Get the fuck out of my ring. Sorry, babe. I don't believe in God. Just the Reaper. I'm a winner.
Win.
Perfect. My God, I wanna vote this girl next time. Is that Yurie? God, I love her. Eat pant. He's out here killing people. Excuse me? This shit is so broken! Oh, okay. Oz! AT Field! Zenkai! I was taking a drink. Who is superior? Me. Sorry, bitch. Yeah, perfect. This is why we play the game.
Win.
I like this. I appreciate the Soul Calibur 6 announcer.
This is the final match of Catfight. Are you ready? Let's rock and roll, baby.
Yes. What the fuck? Disgusting. Know your place. Back to the favelas with the Brazilian. Holy fucking moly. How much money am I making tonight, baby? You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go scissors again. Excuse me? Big money? Big money? You know what? I'm sticking to the fist. I believe in it. She won't do paper. She won't do paper. She won't do paper. She's a bitch. Oh, she did paper! She won't do paper. She won't do paper. She did it again! Oh, fucking, oh, jeez. Why am I doing this? Why do I make things harder for myself? Oh, maybe that's why. Oh, yikes. She's gonna do fucking rock.
Yeah.
Go to sleep. The final countdown.
With your bitch ass!
Congratulations on winning. You're amazing.
Thank you, man. Oh god. I hate her voice actress so goddamn much. How much did I had to have made a ton of fucking money from her. Oh my god. Christ almighty. Thank you. Oh yeah, if you're new here, that's how you make the money.
That's how you make the money.
Alright, it's time to invest. It's time to fucking invest. Oh, that sounds fucking good. I like that. Oh yeah, I like it. I am the pay piggy now. As it turns out, I am the pay piggy. Yeah, I don't remember where to go for most of my style people. Every time I go to them, they're like, oh, I have nothing new to teach you. Yeah? Oh, that's a big fuck. Oh, wait, actually, he's pretty big. Don't get up. Don't do it. Ah, you fool. You absolute fucking fool. It's me. God. Down with the bourgeois.
Hey, hello, Popo. Hello, baby. Yeah. This baby.
Ah! What the f- Fucking robbed. I'm gonna get robbed again. Maybe not. That's a guarantee. There's no way. Yeah, okay. I was about to say, there's no fucking way.
Hey, that rarity freaking stinks.
Hmm. Yeah, ask me how much I care. I got the lizard. Trust me, chat, we've got like 40 of these lizards. The frill lizards are like what I've got more than anything else. It's just the way I am.
That's just the way it is.
Love them. So I know now that, like, the three best places to ever go for a side mission are right next to each other, right in that district. Except... Dude, I'm trying to talk to ladies, bro. Yes, that's me. Yeah, you know. Yeah, chat, you already knew. You already knew. Let my simp lady go. Aww. Today, I will intervene. Let's waste this narc! I never use that enough. That's so cool. Go the fuck to sleep! Oh, I should be selling these. I do not remember where to sell these at all. I keep forgetting every time I get the... I have so many with Kiryu. Like, I have a fuck ton. Pawn shop? I have so many. Oh, man. I'll buy you. Iki. Imagine hating JoJo because of the fan base. Imagine hating something you don't understand. Time to exchange my child porn. Wait, so I have the cash confetti thing that I got from the one guy, right? How do I use that shit? I actually have no goddamn idea. Oh. See you, Bob. See you, Bob. I'm out of here, dude. It's time. I'm leaving to the club. The bad boy club. The bad boy teenager club. No. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah! That's what I fucking thought! Go the fuck to sleep, bro! Also, here's a bat. Oh, yeah! Gomenne kudasai! Oh shit! Oh, I thought that would work! Oh, I get to just pick him up! So when they're down, I can just fucking pick him up. That's great. Fantastic. Oh yeah, thanks for that. I mean, that's not why I went down. Hey, guys, whenever I do, like, New Game Plus, with this game, do I get to keep doing, like, my side missions, or do they restart? I'm hoping that they don't restart. I do not actually know. Oh, it's like free roam? And they... Oh, okay. Thank you. Time for the real game to start. Yeah, it's me. I'm back. I guess you're right. I guess we are technically boy toys now. We're owned by the Tojo clan. And we're working as a boy toy. 1 million yen for this boy toy.
Ikuze.
I don't know if this counts as entertaining myself. Hey chat, who ain't seen this before? Who's new to this?
Mosh mosh.
もしもし。そうだな。胸が今おいくつなんですか?私。20歳だ。
Not gonna fuck up tonight, man. I am fucking killing it tonight. Absolutely nailing these.
You
motherfucker! Come here, come here!
ああ、甘えてくれ。
本当に甘えちゃいますよ。
そうだな。
What a fucking lie。
こんな時間。もう少しだけ。こういうところも楽しいですね。
話してて楽しいな。
It's a perfect.
Perfect. Did it perfect.
あれは聞こうか。どうだ。どんな顔をしているんだ。
顔ですか。
顔小さいねって言ってもらえること。
My face looks like my ass.
髪は少々なんですけど、男の人って長い方が好きな人多いですよね。あなたは少々の子どう思いますか。
そうだな。
ああ、fucking nail.
話しやすいな。
そんなことないですよ。どういう女の子が好きなんですか？
そんなに嬉しく。
I like girls that get the gains. But I'll lie and say I like girls like you. Holy fuck, I'm killing it.
お上手ですね。
そうだな。
話してると落ち着きます。気持ちになっちゃ
う。優しそうだな。
ありがとうございます。
Perfect! I did it perfect! I did it absolutely perfect! It's not gonna be a repeat, is it? Oh no. I hope it's not a fucking perfect. It's just a repeat. I think I rolled good. That's like the first perfect I did. Ah, yes. I love you. I love you now, babe. Thank you. I now love you. Riku. I don't think it was Riku last time. Something blue! It was red last time. God, the things I fucking remember. My fucking Polak friend earlier said he added me on Discord in some server and was like, hey man, he's like, hey, you got that image of the creep shot with the two Japanese high school girls that are ordering something from like a fast food restaurant and their thighs are really thick and he's like taking a down shot. And within that same moment, I was like, yeah, and I posted it and people in my Discord were like, the fuck is wrong with you? How did you know exactly what he was talking about that fast? I was like, oh yeah, well, you know. I pride myself in that. Boing. Fucking boing. Yeah, you know. I hope it's not the ugly girl from last time. We've had two ugly girls. Like, I don't hate ugly girls. Like, whatever. Yeah. Oh, see, we're doing it. We're doing, like, the innocent hookup. We're evolving. If I looked like Kiryu, I'd be pretty disappointed. That's teal, bro. That ain't blue. Alright, let's go. God, please, not a third time. Not a third time.
Nani?
Nani? I picked the right. I don't like the left.
No.
in the front, in the back? What? I'm just gonna pick the one that's closest to me. Was that the back? I'm gonna take the back. I don't need to even look closer. Gamble time, baby. Front? Wait, what are you guys talking about? Front? Am I dumb? No, I'm not dumb. Alright, I guess I'll take a look. You're gonna make me fuck this up.
Nani?
I got the girl in the back, baby. Gamble time. Gamble time! Got the girl in the back. I guarantee she is not the one who's ugly. Fuck. The heartbeat.
Yeah. Huh?
Guys are pissing me off. It was probably gonna end this way anyway, based on like all these fucking telephone things that I do. I swear to God, you didn't tell me anything. Half of you told me one thing. I'm gonna fucking kill you people. Yeah, wrong girl. It would be wrong girl if I went to the front too. I already know it is. Oh, front's close to me. Damn, can't believe it. Well. Oh no, it's your fault. You misled me. You misled me. Foreground, background? Alright, let's do it again. I didn't fucking blow it! Stop giving me any advice whatsoever. How about that? You're a fucking melon. You're a fucking melon. I have to do this again. It's me in real life, by the way. Mush,
mush, mush.
That head turns. Mush, mush. I'm gonna fuck this up. Now, I tried so hard the time before that.
そんなことないですよ。どんな体型してるの?どんな人なのかしら。がっちりだな。
Oh my god.
男らしいんですね。
Fucking got you, bro.
気持ちを考えろ。あれまで どんな体型をしているんだ?
スタイルですか?
I don't even want to see it. Fucking disgusting. Alright, I actually have to watch it. Damn. Pretty hot. Bathing suit doesn't fit.
そうだな。
Damn girl, you crumbly!
so fucking stupid to do.
Oh,
damn, girl, you gassy. I fell for the brap meme, bro. Grannies. Fucking piece of shit. Girl, you crumbly, old granny.
So da na.
Damn, girl, you smell like ice.
Got
them Kingdom Hearts hands, baby. You know what? I don't even feel bad coming back here. I like that schnoz. I like girls with big nose. Hey, girls? Hey, big nose girls, where you at? Where are them big nose girls at? Like that schnoz, bro. Fucking nailed it!
And
that's just my man. Oh, I'm out here fucking killing it. Unme, baby.
Fate.
Gonna pretend like I fucked up. It was your guys' fault. It's your guys' fault, then. Oh, like go, man, watashi new to English language. Front from back, me know no different. Sawi very much kudasai. Kill you. See there, babe. Blue again. We're actually gonna get. I mean, even if I pick the right one, she's still gonna be ugly. It's okay. Ugly girls are cute. A little oxymoronic, but I mean, that's true. I didn't do anything wrong. Yeah, what did I do wrong there? Except get a fucking perfect. Christ. I didn't do anything! Yeah, okay. I'm blaming you guys, man. What do you
I hate this. I'm never doing that ever again. Sorry, bros. That's it. You're making me quit tonight. How dare you? No, no, Moikai! Moikai, you're fucking dick! I'm out of here, dude. No, not doing it again! Sword loser, I did fine! I did nothing wrong. You're fucking lying to me. That was actually fantastic. So here's the issue now. If I actually want to progress the plot, I think I have to keep, like, I need to, you guys want me to stay here and keep, like, keep doing the real estate and shit? Which I should do. And I will do, I suppose. Because I can leave the Sultanbori at any time. And we can even do side quests like this little baby right here. This one sucks. See this guy right here? Here's a side quest. I got your side quest right fucking here. You motherfucker. Thanks. Oh yeah, thanks. Yeah, it's a great way to... Well, now you're making me feel like I have to come back. Alright, well, unless I have my little Soul Calibur date tonight, I have to check my Discord, see if I'm being Soul Calibured. By the way, look out. Look out, man. If you say the N-word, they're gonna fucking get you. That was a great stream, though. For me. I love this game. I know, I say it every time, right? You know what I mean? Oh, that's how I do it! Oh, yeah! I'm so happy that I'm so happy the game is good. Like, this game is jank in so many different ways, but I fucking love it. Alright, so if I'm being invited to some Soul Calibur thing, I'll go and do that. If not, then I'll come back and play RE4 or something. Get drunk and make a fool of myself, even more than I already have. Thank you, though. That was fantastic. That was a good stream for me. I liked it. I felt good. I feel good. I smell good. Nah, that's a lie. I don't smell good. I smell like a fucking beefcake. Yeah, that's right. I smell good, baby.